If you want to start using Trading212, you should click on the link in the description to get a free share up to $100 when creating an account. To check dividends on Trading212, click the menu icon and select that. And assuming you are fully verified, in history, you'll be able to see all history, orders, dividends, and transaction. And that's how you check your dividends on Trading212. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to the YouTube channel.